Duder, 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 duder. Once again, happy Monday to you and yours from Northern California. I'm Lars. I'm that guy. Back here in the, on the saddle, I guess. In the saddle, on the saddle. Headphones, drumsticks. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying. Anyway, once more. Metallica Mondays, is it, what, number 9, number 10? I don't know. I kind of lost track along the way. But we are here once again today. Thank you for tuning in. Hope you and yours are safe and sound. Today, we have a very unique vid streaming for you. This goes back to about 1952. It's a really long time ago. This goes back to the summer of 1983, I believe. So about 400 years ago, when everybody in Metallica were about that big. And on our first tour with our buddies in Raven, going across America, just trying to figure it all out. As you know, if you have suffered through these intros before, you know that I have some notes. Since I can't remember all the shit that they want me to say, I gotta look at the notes, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, up next for Metallica Monday is August 12th, 1983, the Metro in Chicago. It's, you know what it says here? The footage is legendary. In case you didn't know, what you're about to see is fucking legendary. I'm just the guy reading here. I'm just the intro guy, bro. Anyway, two of these clips appeared on Cliff 'Em All, and the full gig was included in the Kill 'Em All box set. Set list, blah, 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 and then it goes into blah, 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 and then blah, blah, blah. Recording notes. Remember, it's 1983. This is good. You'll like this. The audio didn't start recording until after you played Hit the Lights. Well, I guess I just gave away the first song. But the audio didn't start recording until after you played Hit the Lights, blah, blah, and blah, blah, blah. This feature begins when the audio kicks in during blah, blah, blah. I won't give all the songs away. But so in a nutshell, don't tune out, it says here, during the first couple songs, because there's no fucking audio. You're going to have to sit there and kind of hum along, air guitar along, do your thing, sing, stand on your head, whatever you like to do. Show notes. This is 9 days after Kurt, we'll try that again, 9 days after Hetfield's 20th birthday. I'm 19, you're 19, that's me. Kirk is 20, and Cliff's 21. This was the first time we ever played in Chicago. Imagine that. You know how many times we've been to Chicago? About 900 times. One of our all-time favorite cities on this very planet. And we were supporting Raven on the Kill 'Em All for One tour. Thank you from Dan. There you go. Thanks, Dan. Thank you, Dan. Thank you, Dan. Thank you. Anyway, enough. Metallica Monday number 9 or 10 or something like that coming your way in 5, 4, 3. Thank you once again for tuning in. Hope you're all doing well and that you're safe and sound. Much love to you from everybody in Metallica. Lars, your Danish drummer, signing off. We'll be right back.
Is everyone ready to fall to their knees? Said, is everyone ready to fall to their knees? For who? For the Phantom Lord! Thank you. What's the matter with you people? You're not making enough fucking noise. You're not wimping out, are ya? Let's hear you say, fuck no, James. All right. This one is gonna kill all the fake people out there, all the posers. We fucking hate them. I'm not supposed to say fuck. This is called No Remorse.
Yeah.
Chicago. Are you ready to get your teeth pulled? Are you ready to do it, Cliff? Mr. Cliff Burton, all right. Yeah. All right. We got some maniacs here tonight. That's what I'd like to see, some thrashing out there. Is everyone ready to seek and... Come on. Seek and... All right, seek and destroy!
We'll be right back.
everyone liked that one. We got everybody screaming on that one. It's about time. All right, we're gonna turn it over now to the newest member, Mr. Kirk Hammett. He's gonna melt your face with his guitar. Guys are the rowdiest crowd so far, I'll tell you. We fucking love it! Anybody got that? Broke another one. All right. Now we were gonna call the album something different. We were gonna call the album Metal Up Your Ass. But we couldn't do that because the damn record companies would not take it. So that's our little thing to them, you know. Kill all the record distributors. So I want you all to repeat after me. Metal Up Your Ass. Y'all got it? Chicago, metal up your ass! Metal up your ass!
Metal up your ass!
Metal up your fucking